Sam tries to drive, has a lane, shot off the glass, got it, to say the least. Diogo Brito, baseline three, get in there, yes, sir. Swings it over to Brito, Brito kicks over to Porter, Porter straightaway three.
Two out of three.
Yep, Porter alley-oop, Justin. Then tries to drive baseline and into lane, shot 36. Merrill with the ball, takes the long two. Over to Merrill, Merrill comes around the curl shot. Anderson sets a screen, Merrill goes worked in the lane, dishes to Bean, boom. Bean with the dunk. Yes. To Porter, baseline drive, Bean swings it over to Brock for three, yes, sir. Just hit a three. He'll rise from inside the three-point line and knock that shot down. Slides against it wisely. Townsend trying to get Sam Merrill on a string. Shot blocked away as he attacks the rim. And Justin Bean with the ball. Driving, swings it back to Sam Merrill for three. Yes! Sam Merrill and the Aggies lead 8-3. Nearly five assists a game. Gets into lane. Right-hand scoop shot up and in. No assist needed there. When you've hit rebounds already in this game. Brock straight away three. Yeah! Early in the offense says, yeah, I gotta roll him, let's go. Attacks the rim, swings it back over to Brock for three. Yes! Brock Miller has 13. Here's Stowe, back to Porter, down low to Anderson all by himself, and he'll throw down the dunk. Thank you very much.
That was a no-look hook.
I like it. Brock Miller down low to Dorius, who throws down the dunk. Oh, ho, ho! Trevin Dorius with a dunk. Then the ball deflected away. Brito fights for it. Brito's got it. Beautiful steal and Brito finishes at the rim. Shot blocked, Lansky is caught up in the lane. Shot blocked away by Garbowski. Bounce pass to Sam's got an open lane, dishes late, throw to Bean, and Bean lays it up and in. Sam going to finish and said, Rito for three. Yes, sir, Diogo Rito. As Sam is the assist. Miller has a two-on-one fast break to Brito. Left-hand layup up and in. Back to Porter. Back to Merrill. Takes the straightaway three. Buries it. And just a nice weave outside of Sam. Three-point line straightaway. Dish up. Easy layup up and in for Sam Merrill. Anderson on the left baseline. Kicks it over to Bean. Bean lays it up and in. And Alfonso Anderson does a Tiger Woods. Tries to get around his man, kiss off the glass, got it to go. There you go, Sam Merrill giving the down low, cross-court pass, falls out of bounds, intended for Lions, as Cleveland put about 80 miles an hour on that pass, and it goes into the third row. Controlled by Utah State, pass to Brito. Brito, can he finish? Yes! Diogo Brito after the baseball pass, finishes, and the Aggies up by 13, 49-36. 49-36, Sam Merrill down low to Bean, lays it up in the end, and the Aggies rolling right now, a 9-0 run, timeout, North Carolina A&T, as Utah State. Jackson shooting free throws, first one way long, no good. 6'6", on the sophomore, this is the free throw, and Rito not over the ball. Swings it back to Brock Miller, good look for three, yes sir, Brock Miller knocking it down, and the Aggies back up by 18. Porter has an edge, but Bean is there to drop it. Avoid the block.
Who's got it all this game?
And Burrito's still working on the extra moisture there. Sam Merrill driving. Sam, right hand layup up and in. No foul. Sam Merrill's got 10 points on the night. 73. Can't get it to go, but there for the inbound is Dorius, and he throws down the dunk. But Bairstow's going to attack. Right hand layup up and in. The Aggies hit 80 points. 81. Controlled by Keith Wallace. Then deflected by Miller. All by himself. Throws down the dunk. Greg Smith says, let's go. Abel Porter into the lane. Right hand shot. Yes!
Abel Porter!
Little long, Justin Bean with the rebound to Porter. Porter to Sam, straight away three, get in there. Yes, sir! Sam Merrill knocks it down. Diogo Brito works against Wallace. Diogo Brito works left. Alley-oop to Garbowski. Throw. Merrill gets around the screen. He'll launch the three. Yes! Sam Merrill hits the 15 points. Sam Merrill and Ludwig got 17. He'll try to make it 20 with the three, and he does. Half-court line. And the ball stolen away on a bad pass. Diogo Brito, coast to coast. Two-handed dunk. Yes, sir. The Aggies up in. Merrill takes the jumper and won't go. Rebound ripped away by Bean. Bean puts it up and in. Bean goes through two. Cross court to Anderson. Anderson's got a good look for three. It's flat. Won't go. Oh, my goodness. What did Brito? Line rises. Takes the jumper. It's a little long. Bean with the rebound. Bean lays it up and in. Brock for three. No good. Justin Bean over to Brito. Lays it up. Porter on the right baseline. Drives, then kicks it over to Brito. Brito for three. Yeah! Diogo Brito's feeling it tonight. Merrill with a team high 21 points down low. Diogo Brito, what an athletic play as Sam caught him up in the air.
Thank you.
Up and in. The Aggies, if you work, on the right side.
to Miller. Miller baseline three. Yes, sir. Dean kicks back to Brock Miller. He'll take another three, and he'll bury another three. Anderson on the left elbow. Down to Bean. Good look, and the shot is up and in. Anderson take another three, and rattles out. But there is Bean with a left. Up top to Bairstow on the right wing. Hands back to Anderson, who alley-oops it to Karbowski. 25, back and forth we go. Karbowski, nice pass to Brock Miller. Lays it up and in. To Porter. Porter to Bean. Bean attacking with the left hand. Lays it up and in. Kicks back over to Porter. Porter straight away three. Good. Able. Zane Wright. As the passes over to Preston James. Justin Bean from the elbow. Lays it up. Anderson on the left low block. What a spin move. Throws down the two-handed dunk. Ava Porter outside the three-point line. Driving, dishes loaded. Dorius, who throws down the dunk. Back over to Bairstow. Bairstow drives. Right-hand shot up and good. John Bairstow.
Just to keep them alive. boy. They say, move for me, move for me, move for me, hey, hey. And when you're done, I'm there to do be that again. They say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh, 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 oh. I've never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, move for me, move for me, hey.
So a great student section here honoring the seniors for Utah State. And we talked about
March 1st is only a week away.
Crazy how fast the season has gone by. Amy Kata hustling to win the opening draw for the Aggies in their white uniforms. Abel Porter and Sam Merrill in the backcourt for this Utah State team. Utah State really anchored, as I mentioned, by the big three, Merrill, Kata, and Bean. There is Kata on the Tim Collins offensive rebound. It's a really tight game. They lost to San Diego State on a buzzer beater. They lost by 6 points to Colorado State. Diogo Brito, the seniors ordered before the game from Portugal. Offensive rebound for Justin Bean, who's averaging 10 rebounds per game. And a nice dividend as Gable knocks down the three.
That was the equivalent.
Wake Forest. Played there for 2 years, albeit sparing. He missed a season with an injury. Sam Merrill knocks it over three and gets that one to drop.
With the triple!
In rhythm. Up that in rhythm. Now, he's always prepared. He's played for injury. He had an ankle injury. And now he's really feeling good, especially the last 5 games.
I would say so. Back-to-back threes for Merrill. Utah State, Adrian of 22-7. And Joe 28 wins last year, 22 wins in counting so far this year. They're 14-1 at home. And again, one of those last four buys, according to Joe Lenard. Here is Amy Kata. Good pulse move. Working on Christian Anigwe down low.
Going to a Final Four, and they were able to beat them. So this is how good this team could possibly be.
Bean, the steal and the finish.
West to coast, Justin Bean.
Bean and Brito.
Same state. That's the first time we're seeing the zone.
Ball movement. Merrill in the corner. His third triple of the game.
For a golfer, you would say he's in a golfing swing. Nothing he's hitting.
Sacramento.
It looked good though.
It did. Style points were there.
Style points were there.
That corner three has been open all game long. This time Brock Miller takes advantage of it.
They were waiting for him. The Aggies have been rocking. It's tough to watch.
Back to back for Brock Miller.
For three.
Now for the Aggies along with Merrill and the hot-handed Brock Miller. Here's Anderson.
Nice ball.
Everything is going in for Utah State.
With the triple.
The Aggies are shooting 61% from the floor and 70% from three. Here's Sean Bairstow, the dribble drive.
Sean Bairstow.
It wasn't.
We talked about their big three. We talked about Bean, Merrill, and Kata. Those are the three obvious players to talk about. The issue with the Aggies this season has been finding a reliable fourth and fifth option. Not to say that they need those guys to score 15.
Chuck.
Kata, two big steps in the lane. Offensive rebound. The Gumby move by Justin Bean.
Got to go. Got a differential. Go straight up on dunk or jump over.
Use the pivot. Good touch.
It is Kata.
Swallowed the whistles for the most part. Brandon McCall, Bert Harris, Kevin Drill doing a nice job. Spit move. Justin.
Justin. Mr. B.
Fantastic.
With the Matthews.
Yes, because he doesn't have a point guard to set him up to get these shots.
I just told him six so far in this game. He made a good
Yeah, he draw two defenders and give an open possession.
Darryl knocks him down. His fourth triple in the first half. Probably monitoring the scoreboard across the country. It's Colorado State. If it's correct, as I checked it before. Aggies on top, looking for more. Justin B. on the receiving end of a Sam Merrill assist.
About 8 feet beyond the arc. Lob pass out.
This is the moment.
Chamberlain there with
fouls on Jake Hendricks. Five fouls already on this Wyoming team, which isn't great news. Utah State's one of the best free throw shooting teams in the country. Merrill steps through, and that was pretty easy.
Patience on the low block for Merrill. The ball on the deck by Quan Marble right there. Get to the rack.
And the longer the 11 seed hangs in there with Utah State, the more confidence they're going to get. Keita, they don't have a real answer for him in the low post. Alfonso Anderson to Miller, and he hits a three. Brock Miller's not his ability to play hard all night.
It's a perfect example of the movement, the ball screen player movement of Utah State. You get that defense just to shift just enough. They're late on one straight away. 27-footer shot at about 32 feet.
Brito buries it. Diogo Brito, the versatile senior out of Portugal State, wins, and they're hanging in with the two-seed Utah State. Anderson got it. He can score. Terrific junior college player in the Seattle area. Anderson, rotation.
Merrill's three.
Yes.
Whoa. And give a ton of credit to Sean Bairstow. Yes, he gets an assist for that, but
get diagonal through the lane as he does there. Banks. Missed a shot, couldn't hustle away. Bairstow, another unnoticed play, and he gets to finish with the layup. He is the brother.
But a lot of it is helped by Keita being out of foul trouble and contesting shots.
Keita can hit shots like that, too.
When he hits that, Utah State, after being scored on that last possession,
with Porter trying to lead on him, 6'8", 193.
With the left hand. Looking at that left hand, I don't know if I would get that. Continue that belief that this miracle Cinderella run is not over on the Mount West.
Reach out another lob. That's beat. Utah State. Anderson almost dragged that foot. Keita, and he's clobbered and he scores.
To win a third game in three nights. Unexpected players stepping up, making big shots.
Merrill,
that's what he does. He makes big shots over and over.
These usually have in the second half.
4-12 for the field. Utah State in his half. Merrill off the screen. He draws a double. Bean penetrates. He kicks. And Miller's three is in and out. Always in the right spot.
He's amazing around the offensive glass.
Dish, Anderson, left hand. And again, that's all Bean. The offense up. 2-point Utah State lead. Anderson starts a drive. Kick back Miller for three. A clean look, and he hits it. What a team to stay together. They did. Brito, Keita.
You get put in a bad spot right now with Keita. You've got to foul.
The magic carpet ride is still in gear. Merrill answers.
It was about this point last night where Sam Merrill absolutely.
Marble, Keita with a block. Out of bounds, Wyoming ball. That's where you want Keita to touch the ball. You're Wyoming. Bean. Swooping. Scoring. Justin Bean.
Because there's three-point shooting.
Unbelievable. The 11 seed. Toe-to-toe with Utah State. Toast three. Oh.
Utah. Catch and finish. Rebound. 4-point game. Maldonado, leg to the floor. Kedda with the block. And he makes up for the miss.
Because of how Kedda shot it from the free throw line, Utah State has a dilemma on their hands. Do they keep going to him on the low block where maybe Wyoming fouls? Or you put the ball in Merrill's hands, who's been your closer throughout the season?
Merrill against Hendricks. Rises. Oh!
Easy answer.
Oh! That's cold-blooded. 6-point lead. Foster. Oh, Kedda. Great play by Breida.
Back-to-back big-time blocks from Kedda. Now, Craig Smith puts the ball back in the hands of Sam Merrill. Merrill!
Oh, goodness! 22! 2.5 minutes left, looking for points. Marble drives. Kedda blocks another. He didn't even have to move his hand. Just put it up. Merrill, clock down. Merrill,
oh, stop it! Just silly the last couple games. Three nights.
He also asked me if you could give him a ride back to the hotel.
I'm riding with you.
Maldonado. Well, Cinderella hits a three to finish. What a great tournament for the 11 seed Wyoming.
Post up a little more aggressive. There's Sam Merrill again.
Such a sweet stroke for the senior from
Flynn trying to answer, and now 1 for 10 from the floor, and Merrill, who's made 4 of the last 5, brings the ball up the floor. Aggies riding the wave right now. They keep it rolling!
They need a timeout right now. That was a tough shot, well contested.
They should be trying to get him the ball down low.
Instead, he sets a screen, tried to roll with it. Merrill couldn't get it to him. Now they feed Kata, draws the double, back to Bean, who lays it in.
Big guy because he's
the only big guy they have. So having Mensah would make a big difference. Here comes that pick and roll that Merrill does so well. Good shot by San Diego State that time.
Brito, man over the ground. He locates Anderson for 3. Yes! Alfonso Anderson with a big 3. Second San Diego State turnover. Rito lost it, but right to Anderson. Corners wide open. Passes on the 3. Back to Anderson for another 3. It's good! Back to back for Alfonso! Mitchell tipped around, and Wetzel has it. His first rebound of the half. Still yet to score here in the second. Poked away by Brito. Great play by Diego Brito. Merrill, great move for 2.
A little bit of a miscommunication defensively. Again, they didn't know if they wanted a switch. You know what? That's a good point that you made. They're going to sit out for almost 2 weeks without playing in the NCAA tournament. Mark Few does that every year. This guy here.
Triple from Merrill, and now he has scored at least 20. Shot clock at 4. Mitchell lost it.
They didn't turn it over at all in the first half.
Now they have 4 in the second. Merrill, deep 3! Hello! This guy here. Six from deep.
This has been the opposite.
Let's check in with Evan.
You guys, 2 huddles and 2 different themes for Utah State, all about pushing through whatever fatigue they have in this moment, saying we're tougher, prepared for this. As for San Diego State, all about defense, and as you guys were highlighting, how to manage through Merrill.
6 for the Aggies. Wetzel knocks over Kate, a lot of contact.
Wow.
No call.
That had to be something. I thought it was a charge.
6:40 to go. Kata has a step and the throwdown. Tech on the foul, and Kata's got a chance for 3.
Yeah, the one thing you can't do with him is get sealed.
Aggies have made their last 7 shots in a row. And Kata completes the 3-point play.
He is one of the leaders in minutes in the league, but 3 games in 3 days is different.
Third most minutes per game at 34. He brings the ball up the floor. His Aggies trying to punch the first ticket to the NCAA tournament this year.
Back out. He just threw that get it in Merrill's hands, you know that. Merrill's got it in his hands, guarded by Fagan. What a matchup here. Merrill trying to take Fagan. Merrill missed it. He's fouled. Wow, Fagan D'd him up tight.
He did, but Merrill Hughes has got a little bit more size than Fagan. That last bump is what gave him the space to get fouled.
Wow, that is something you do not see very often. Sam Merrill just under 90% from the free throw line. And he misses the first. One out of two. He ties it at 56. And a timeout called by Utah State with 39.
Utah State's going to get the last one with 10 seconds. They need to use as much time as they can to get a good shot.
A 9-second difference between the game clock and the shot clock. Flynn for three. Missed it. And the rebound to Merrill.
They got
to
get the last one of the game.
Merrill's got to be careful. Shot clock is turned off with 20 seconds to go.
They got
to
take this with about 6 seconds to go, give enough time for an offensive rebound, and then overtime.
They clear out for Merrill, electing not to call timeout.
I like that move.
Tied at 56. Merrill for the lead. He's got it!
Oh, my goodness. He thinks he got fouled.
Sam come out of the game today. He's played 112 minutes in the last 70 hours. But he's got enough in the tank to bury that three for the Aggies.
What a shot. KJ Fagan could not have defended that shot any better. As a matter of fact, he almost fouled him on top of it. That was just an incredible play by an incredible kid who makes big shot after big shot every time we see him.
Merrill has 27 today. 17 here in the second half. San Diego State calls timeout, and they do have one remaining.
Well, they got to get this ball up to, they got time. If they can make the pass to half court, that's the key here.
When Utah State was down 27 to 11, they could not get anything going offensively, and now in position to lock up a spot in the NCAA tournament.
You got to give their defense credit. They held San Diego State to 32 points after that. And then you got Sam Merrill's got almost half of his team's points in this game.
And now Brian Dutcher calls his final timeout.
In their special situations, you got to be careful if you're going to foul, because they're going to try and shoot it quickly.
Mitchell inbounds. There's Malachi Flynn at midcourt. Thank you.
Yes!
Thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses.